Hi, I'm Jason with Harrelson Trumpets, and today we're looking at the Spectratone Blue. I'm going to show you how to use all seven different throat sizes that are available for the Spectratone Blue. Remember, this is on Kickstarter. It's ending very soon, so if you want one for nearly half price, this is the only time you're going to get one for that price. Also, this body is exclusive to Kickstarter. You can only get it there. You can't buy it after the campaign. Let's do this. So the first throat is the one that comes in there, and that's an H15521R. R means red brass. Let's just play it and hear how it sounds. That is really big and warm. And in my opinion, it would be perfect for ballads. It could also be perfect for pops and orchestral if you want to run a nice big clear attack. So that works as well. Now let's switch this throat to something smaller. Okay, here is the Spectratone Blue. All I have to do is unscrew the rim, cup, and throat. They come out as one assembly, and this is the H15522. That's the standard throat that comes with it. I'm going to put that one back here. Let's move on to the 145. So this one is smaller, and 145 means 145 thousandths of an inch. Screw that in, and now we can go play it. Again, it's the H series, so it goes along with the H cup that is included in Spectratone Blue, and it's a little brighter, a little more punchier. And now let's take that 145 out. So we'll put that one here, shows that we tested it. Now we're moving on to the 165. Slide that past the O-ring, push this into the body and screw it down, and now we're ready to go. So there are a few of the seven different options available in red brass for the Spectratone Blue. I hope this helped you guys understand how you can switch these very quickly, how that can change your performance, and how it can be an advantage to you. Remember, when you're doing this, the efficiency stays the same. It's more efficient than a standard mouthpiece that's solid, just because we designed it that way. So Spectratone Blue is ending on Kickstarter. Right now, you want to jump on if you need one. And we also have Spectratone Yellow, which is a brighter version, offers more punch. Both are available on Kickstarter. I'll see you guys next time. I've also laid out this crosscut so you can see the Spectratone Blue body internally, and you can see how the throats fit in there. So I can grab one of these throats, and what's happening is they're sliding into here, and they fit into the cup, which is not shown, and the rim, and then that screws into place, and then the back core pushes in from the other end and holds everything together. So that is a crosscut of the Spectratone Blue.